ولكن تحديت الظروف وخضتها وحدي صبورا مستعينا بالصلاة.
كم مرة عصف الأنين بداخلي، كم مرة قد ذاق قلبي من أسى محنته، وكم كرهت مصابها.
The statement of الأبي the Maliki, he has a kitab called إكمال وإكمال المعلم. He said قتال والخروج عليهم حرام بالإجماع، وقول بعض أصحابنا بأنه يعزل خطأ لأنه مخالف للإجماع. That's Ubi's statement. And he refutes those people who say otherwise, who argue things like that.
So as you heard, Al-Ubi, he mentioned Al-Ubi said this, okay? Clearly. And then he said, Ubi, the haram bil-ijma' and those who mukhalif al-ijma' and Ubi refutes them who say something. But hey, you're not convincing. You are a known distorter. You're a fraud. Because you know what I did? I bought the book, mate. I bought the book because I knew you were lying. And this is part of your 32, 33 names. I'm just showing you this example here. I'm going to show you that you're a deceptive, disingenuous charlatan. And then this is going to be like you playing on your mind. So hold on, your Hajji's exposed me on this. And I mentioned 32, 33 imams. Imagine what else he's got. You're not going to have sleepless nights after this. So now look, what we'll do is now show you the book, show you the statement. And he's totally misconstrued the statement of an Ubi. He didn't even follow up what Ubi said. But are we denying people claimed, are we denying that there are certain people that claimed ijma? For the record, Ubi didn't claim the ijma, just to get that out there before I present it. Are we denying that certain scholars, declared that there's an ijma on khuruj? Yes, but it's wrong. It's masala khilafiya. This is wrong. We're not denying that people have said it, but it's not a binding ijma. It's not ijma and mustaqir. You understand? So let's carry on. So as you can see, we've got the book, Iqmal al-Iqmal al-Mu'lim, okay? By Al-Ubbi. So here's the page. As you know, Abdulrahman Hassan doesn't show you the book because he wants to distort it. That's why he doesn't want to present it on screen for you, because he's an absolute fraud, charlatan, distorter, manipulator. You know, he cannot be trusted. So let's now show you where the deception is, and we'll present his clip as well. So as you can see where the arrow is over, Ubbi saying, it is said. Abdulrahman Hassan didn't start from here. You notice, and I'll show you where he started from. So he says, it is said that the khilaf there was an agreement after that one shouldn't rise up and fighting them. See where the arrow's over? So you see the whole passage here? Abdulrahman Hassan, where the arrow's over, starts from here. Okay? So let's just play it back.
The statement of Al-Ubbi, the Maliki, he has a kitab called Ikmal Ikmal al-Mu'lim. He said, قتال والخروج عليهم حرام بالإجماع. وقول بعض أصحابنا بأنه يعزل خطأ لأنه مخالف للإجماع. That's Ubi's statement. And he refutes those people who say otherwise, who argue things like that.
So first of all, he even read it wrong. It's not قتالوا, it's قتالهم. He said قتالوا. Oh my God, look at the arrow, it's over. So he started from here. So as you see what he said before, وَقَيْلَ. And Ubi saying, it is said. And we'll show you what Ubi says after, because he says, قُلْتُ. Fighting them and doing khuruj, it says, وَالْخُرُوجُ عَلَيْهِمْ حَرَامْ بِالْإِجْمَعَ وَقَوْلُ بَعْدَ أَصْحَابِنَا بِأَنَّهُ يُعْزَلْ خَطَى لِأَنَّهُ مُخَالِفٌ لِلْإِجْمَعَ. For khuruj against them and it's haram بِالْإِجْمَعَ. And the statement of some of our companions that he should be removed is a mistake because he opposes the ijma. And then what did he say? He said, and Ubi then refutes those who say otherwise. Let's listen.
That's Ubi's statement. And he refutes those people who say otherwise, who argue things like that.
You see? So let's see what Ubi actually said. Okay, let's see what Ubi actually said. So he said, وَالْمُرَادُ بِالْكُفْرِ فِي الْحَدِيثِ الْمَعْسِيَةِ. He says that the murad of kufr here, because it's explaining the hadith, إِلَّا أَن تَرَوْ كُفْرًا بَوَاحًا. His quote is sort of explaining that. So he said the murad of kufr in this hadith means sin. This is what Al-Ubbi is saying. Okay, Ubbi is saying this. So then he said, except that if you see something munkar that which is established proof, عِنْدُكُم مِّنَ اللَّهِ فِيهِ burhan, that you have a proof from Allah Azza wa Jalla, meaning from the Quran, and obviously you could obviously use the Sunnah as well. And is that you know, meaning that you know that from the qawa'id shara, from the principles of the sharia. Then he says, if you see that, then reject it from them. And then he says, listen to this, where the arrow's over. Look at Abdulrahman Hassan, so much distortion in this one passage. And he didn't even quote it. He only quoted like the first part. He says, look, now if Al-Ubbi said, وَأَمَّا الْخُرُوجْ عَلَيْهِمْ And as for khuruj against them and fighting them being haram, look what he says with the arrows over the other arrow. He says, Qultu, is I said. Now Al-Ubbi is speaking. It is not hidden from you. Listen to this. It is not hidden from you. After holding kufr to be a sin and the revolt of Hussein and Ibn Zubair, verily their revolt was a result of Yazid's sinfulness, not kufr. Revolt. You see that? You argue that they did not do khuruj. Al-Ubbi is saying the complete opposite of you, whereas he's agreeing with me. This man be trusted? Can this man be trusted, brothers and sisters? Look how much deception in this one paragraph Al-Ubbi. He didn't quote what was before. He didn't quote what was after. And when he said Al-Ubbi was refuting those, more like he refuted you. If you would have read, he's refuting you, mate. Allahu Akbar, honestly, you are a fraud. Honestly, this one passage you were trying to use, and this is leading up to Train Wreck Part 3. I'm just showing you, you mentioned 32, 33 names. This one name that you mentioned, Al-Ubbi, mate, you lied. You didn't even quote the book. You just skipped, like you missed the first half. You went to the second, quoted like what, like a bit of a sentence from there, and then ignored the rest. يسكب في أنا كم مرة قد ضقت من عظم البلاء بشر وشيطان يحاصرني أبا كم مرة قد أظلم الدرب ضحى وتحدر الدمع وضاقت بي رؤى كم مرة عصف الأنين بداخلي كم مرة قد ذاق قلبي من أسى محنته وكم كرهت